Hello students, welcome back to your class. Today we will learn the letter series 1 from your aptitude book. Here we first find the pattern in which a particular number series is based. Pick from the answer set which comes next. The problem set is in the left side and the answer set is in the right side. Number 1, 102, then 203, 304, 405. Here, the first number is increasing. The second number is constant. It remains the same. Then the third number is also increasing. 102, then 203, then 304, then 405. Then after 4, 5 comes, 0 will be constant. And after 5, 6. So, number B, 506. Now number 3, 998 887 776 665. First two numbers are same and it is repeating, number 9 and 9. Then after 9 there is a 8, as 8 comes before 9. So here, 99, then 8, 88, then 7. The numbers are decreasing. So what you will write, before 6, what comes? 5. So 55, and before 5, 4. So the number C will be the correct. 55 and 4. Now number 8, you can see here, 4 boxes are given. In the first box, the 1, 2, 3, 4, then 2, 3, 4, 5, then 3, 4, 5, 6, then 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the series of the numbers.
As you can see in the book, it is given, the second number is starting from the second digit of the first number. 2, 3, 4, 5, then 3, 4, 5, 6, as 3 is the second digit of the second number. Then 4, 5, 6, 7, as 4 is the second digit of the third number. So now the next number will be 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll start from the second digit of the fourth number. 5, 6, 7, then 8.
Number B. Like this, you have to solve the rest of the sums. Now page number 8, letter series 2. Give next two for each of the following. Number 1, 901, then 802. You can see that the first number is decreasing and the second number is remain constant and the third number is increasing. So 901, then 802, then after 2, 3, 0 will remain constant and before 8, what comes? 7. Like this, you have to continue. So, what you will write? 406 is there. What you will write? 307. Before 4, 3 comes, then 0 will remain constant and after 6, 7. Then now, 208. Now see number 4. You have to write the 3 next numbers. 1002, then 2003, then 3004, then 4005, then 5006. You can see from here
the first digit is increasing and the last digit is also increasing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you have to write 6. Then zeros will remain constant. Then after 6, 7. Then after 6, you have to write 7, 00, 8. Then 8, 00, 9. Now fill in the boxes. Number 8, 1122, then 2, 2, 3. This is the continuation of the series with the repeated numbers. Then 2, 2, 3, 3, 4. Then 4, 4, 5, 5, 6. Then 6, 7. 7, 7, 8, 8. Then 8, 8, 9. Now, let's learn the alphanumeric series. 1. In alphanumeric series, letters and numbers or digits together are placed in a specific pattern. We continue this pattern to find what has been asked. Here, you can see in the problem set, in each boxes, in the first number, you can see that one alphabet is given and two digits are there. So, you can see from here, number 1, A, 98, then B, 8, 7, then C, 7, 6, then D, 6, 5. After A, B, B, then C, C, then D. Then it will continue. But in the numbers, you can see the numbers are decreasing. Number 9, then 8, then 7, then 6, 8, then 7, then 6, then 5. Like this. You have to do the sums like A, B, C, D, then E. The next number, the alphabet will be E, and the numbers like here 6, then 5 and 4. E, 5, 4. Number D. E, 5, 4. Now see number 7. Two alphabets and two digits are given in each of the boxes. There is two alphabet and two digits. Here, T, U. Then continue from U, U, V, then V, W, W, X. The next will be X and Y. X and Y will be the alphabet. Now about the numbers. 10, then 20, then 30, then 40. There's a difference of 10 in each of the box. The difference of 10 between each of the numbers. 10, 20, 30, 40, then 50. What comes after 40? 30, 40, then 50. Then what you have to write? X, Y, 50. Number C.
Now number 8. In number 8, you can see in each of the boxes, there is 3 alphabets and 1 digit number in each of the boxes. So, from here, you can see that the digit is decreasing and the letter in the continuing pattern of the series. So after J, K, L, the letter will be M, N, O and the numbers are decreasing. So 5, M, N, O and 5. Now see number 1, A, 11, D, 21, G, 31, J, 41, M, 51 and P, 61. So, what will be the next number? As in the given boxes, like there is a difference of 10 in each of the numbers, and you can see that after A, D is written in the next box. So, there is a difference of 2 letters in each of the boxes. So, what you will write after P, what you will write? S, 7, 1. S, 71. Then, the next number will be V, 81. Now, number 4. In number 4, we will start the numbers from the right to the left. The number series is the from the right to the left. You can see V17, U16, T15, S14 and are 13. So the next number will be, first you'll write 12, then write Q 12, then P 11, then the next number will be O 10. In number 8, you can see there is the difference of 100 in each of the boxes in the numbers. So you'll write 300, and about the letters, you can see two letters in each box, A, B, then start from the B, from the next, so C, D. Then 400, then 500, the next will be 600, E, F, so F, G, start from F, then 800, then G, H, then start from H, H, I. This chapter is completed. In the next class, we'll start the third chapter, classification. Complete till page number 10. Don't forget to put the date at the top of the page as your books will get checked. So, that's all for today. Till then, stay at home, stay safe. Thank you.